these things that they have just received, we also have some financial assistance for their future. How about that, huh?
Yay!
Okay, I'm sure you are eagerly awaiting the winner. All right? So, I am proud to announce the winner for the first time in the history of the Fil-Am, which is about 85 years old now, the Miss Little Princess of 2010 is none other than